Sometimes I was a small actor. Sometimes I was a spectator. But always, I was a participant in the parliament, either sitting on the treasury benches or sitting in the opposition. Hey everybody, this is Anubhav. Welcome you all to the another informative video. Let's discuss his achievements and awards. He was awarded with Padma Vibhushan, Bangladesh Liberation War Honor, Grand Cross of the Ivory Coast, and in the previous year 2019, Sri Pranab Mukherjee was awarded with India's highest civilian honor, the Bharat Ratna, by the President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovind. Also guys, there are some books written by Pranab Mukherjee. Sri Pranab Mukherjee has written many books, but I will tell you only three books which are very famous. Number one, Beyond Survival, 1984. Number two, Saga of Struggle and Sacrifice. Number three, Challenges Before the Nation. Hope you guys like the video. If you like the video, then like, share and subscribe the channel.